Hello, hello, it's Grimdoc13 back again once again with another episode of BioShock, my first playthrough of the game. We arrived in Rapture through a plane crash. We just saw Big Daddy murder this man. We have electricity in the palm of our hand. It's great. We're all doing fantabulous. Anything interesting in here? Not you. Cool. I'm honestly preferring the wrench right now, since it doesn't have limitations on what I can do with it. Probably whenever I get to a Big Daddy, I will be definitely switching. Okay, yeah, I already know what that is.
What is that?
Yeah, well, fuck you. Oh, I'm full up on ammo. Wasted a shot there, but we're good. I like it when games do add something like that. Like where you can electrocute the water and it does deal damage to the end. I do like that to end games. Get those. No going back when I drop down, is there? Let's go get those bullets that were in that gun back this way. Just real fast. Nah, it won't let me. Okay, never mind.
Never mind!
I guess I might have picked up bullets from somebody else. Now, I'm supposed to go this way. Also, the arrow on screen is very nice for me, honestly. Because I get turned around a lot because I like to explore. And that'll make sure that I go the way I'm supposed to. If I use every toilet in the game, is that an achievement? I don't know. I'll save that for if I ever play this game again. I don't feel like you guys want to see me flush every toilet.
Security alert in progress.
You killed my darling!
Hold up, I need ammo. I need all their goodies that they drop.
You're worthless! You're nothing!
I need everything that they drop. Alright, go. Okay, cool. We're great. Okay. Yeah, we're fucked. We are fucked. I don't have a shotgun yet. Buy two of those, buy one of those. Alright.
Kill your cravings and the circus of value!
So are there like upgrades in this game or what? Trying to do here.
Animals, oh, you love this. Just adore it.
How do I get through the gate? Why is the dude being very quiet now?
I suppose I could use this.
Later chamber. Is there something up there? I am now officially lost. How do I get... Oh wait, no. Okay, never mind. I thought there would have been like a key or some shit in there.
Oh, darling, 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 you shouldn't have.
What am I supposed to be doing here? Can I, like... Okay, I can do that. Okay, I'm at a loss now. I am actually at a loss. Can I, like... No? Ow. That's very... I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Okay, so this is what I needed to do. Okay. Okay. How's there like... Yeah, okay. There we go.
Too introverted for anyone to know this.
Keep away from my patient!
I'm gonna switch back to my wrench. I'm gonna look around a little bit. So I needed a key for this. Okay. Really bad at this game. Got it? Understood? Okay. Great. God, this is anxiety inducing. Gone to hell. did. Okay, I need this piece of here. You're almost dead. Okay.
Tell the minister he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his.
Okay. We have not made that much progress. Wrong one. I think I'm switching back over to the pistol for now. Okay, so there's... That's a healing switch. Okay, gotcha.
I was at German prison camp, only 16 years old when I realized I have love for science. German doctor, he make experiment. Sometimes he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error, and this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me, then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
Shit. No! Oh, I fall. Cool. Okay. I want to get this machine. But also, I'm hitting that... But I'm getting close to the end of episode mark, so...
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Shit. Fucked up. Nope. God damn it. Okay. Yeah. We're doing great. We're doing phenomenal on the hacking of those things. Okay, where was that health station? I wanted to see what the hack level on. Okay, this is an easy hack. That's the shit I need. go. Heal for 10 damage, okay. Great. Let's just listen to this one real quick.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Okay. Well, between episodes, I think I'm gonna be trying to get these hacked. Maybe.
To the Circus of Value! Welcome to the Circus of Value!
I only have 36. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here. I will hopefully have these hacked by the time I come back. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!